King viewers, welcome back to another brand new Emmanuel King stream video. Let's get it. So today we're just gonna be reacting to my own YouTube videos, almost to 120 subscribers that I'm really proud of, but I'm not there yet. I'm really close though. And as you can see, I have like 474 shorts. But I don't think we're gonna watch all of that. That's too much. Because that's gonna be like, I don't know, 5 hours long of a stream. Let's just get to it. And make sure you like and subscribe. And turn post notifications so you get notified when I make a brand new short or live stream. Alright, let's go. Alright, guys, let's go.
Wait, 161 views? Wait, 170 subscribers? Just because of 161 views when I subscribed?
Guys, I did actually not know that I hit 170 subscribers. I was shocked. Like, I was just spending time with my family. And then this one moment, I just go on my phone, check my channel. This happens. I really did not know. And I posted a video before that, and I still did not check it until I checked it till like that, like after the video I made.
And I was like, what the? Why do you find that?
YouTube, I'm not cursing. I'm not cursing. Sounds like I am, but I'm not.
Oh. Bro, oh, I didn't realize that. Oh, we need to get to 120 subscribers.
Yes, 120 subscribers. That I'll probably even cry. Like, and I'm sorry not to cry right now. 120 subscribers, that would be my dream goal. I want to get to okay. Or like 1K, but I don't think that'll never happen. Not to lie,
100. I thought we had like 110. I have 117 now.
Guys, don't blame the likes. Just don't blame the likes. People watch it, like a lot of views, but just don't mind the likes.
Damn. Oh my God. I didn't realize that though. How long have I been having 170 subscribers?
I almost cried at that moment. Like, hold on. Put that back. If you can hear closely, I almost cried.
How long have I been having 170 subscribers?
Yeah. I almost cried at that moment. Let me not say anything. Too in shock.
You get the 120. Please subscribe right now because I'm so scared. I can't even talk.
No, I'm not lying. I can't even talk at that moment. Like, no, Nick short. Guys, just do not mind the title. I just do not mind the title. It's fine. It's fine.
Someone said Wells Fargo.
They call me
Doug. You can kind of see I did my hair. Did my hair. It's kind of curly now. So.
I don't know who's Margo. I just hit this lotto. I'm building up my cargo.
Guys, I have something sad to tell you. I came here before school ended. I was sad. Guys, probably wondering why. Because, like, the final last days of school, like, the first day of school. I mean, I like school. Like, it actually depends what you're going to do. But actually was kind of sad. Cause I saw an email that my class was having a pizza party. I was so jealous. So.
Her name is Margo.
Not Margo, I'm being called a car.
Yeah, someone said Wells Fargo.
They call me Jago. I don't know who's Margo. I just hit this lotto.
I was talking to somebody. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
I'm building up my cargo.
Oh, I don't have enough of my cargo bag.
Put a finger down, YouTuber.
This actually got like, wait, how many views?
Put a finger down.
How many views did this get? 162 views. I know it's not 1K. Like, wait. Oh no. Oh shoot.
Wait,
162. So the one that actually got 162 views, I was actually happy. But the one that got me to like 100 subscribers was this one video, 12K views. Right. In the past, I was like actually funny, but now it's not really funny to me anymore. Right.
Put a finger down, YouTuber edition.
I hate the way that person said, "Put a finger down, YouTuber edition." Like, just say, "Put a finger down, YouTuber edition." Like, you don't need to go, "YouTuber edition." I feel like some of my friends would do it like that. That's a lot.
Put a finger down if you've got at least one subscriber on YouTube.
If I didn't, mom probably not even be doing this live stream. Thank you for subscribing, by the way. When I first made my YouTube video, no idea. I have no idea that I was even posting. Like, I was just watching this video. And then I don't know what it said. I just pressed on it. And then she started recording. I was like, I didn't know what to do. I was kind of like freaking out. So, and then I just said next post. And I was like, I'm pretty sure y'all might remember my niece, Kenna, aka Lizzo. I told her that we can make YouTube videos. And she used to get on my phone, make YouTube videos every second. Some of them actually got viral, though. All right. I used to have my name as Emmanuel Lizzo, but now it's just Emmanuel King Vlogs. Hey. I'm sorry, guys.
Put a video.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to put Do not disturb. Hold on. Yeah. Do not disturb. Not yet. Sorry. That was just, he sent me a video of Jake Paul fighting a mascot. Then she said, "That's me and you."
Down if you've got a video with
actually, guys, I'm gonna show you how me and Lizzo fight. I'm gonna put the volume down on this because it says bad words. Hold on. Right. Yeah, it's this one. Just wait to the last part. Just wait to the last part. No more kids fighting. No. Wrong one. Wait, hold on, guys. I'm going to pause the stream real quick. I'm sorry, guys, but I need to go to the restroom, so, I don't know, do whatever until I unpause the live stream. Wait, let's pause it. Pause the live stream! Guys, I'm sorry for that. Let's get right back to the point of the video. Oh yeah, I need to put a light.
Yeah. Put a finger down. Put a finger down, YouTuber edition. Put a finger down if you've got at least one subscriber on YouTube. Put a finger down if you've got a... Put a finger down, YouTuber edition. Put a finger down if you've got at least one subscriber on YouTube. Put a finger down if you've got a video with 1,000 views. Put a finger down if people in school know that you have a YouTube channel. Put a finger down if you want to be a full-time YouTuber. Put a finger.
I mean, if you have a YouTuber, I mean, if you have a YouTube channel, why won't you want to become a full-time YouTuber?
Put a finger down if you've got at least 1,000 subscribers. Put a finger down.
I want to have 1,000 subscribers.
Sophia, I'm.
Put a finger down. Put a finger down if you want to be a full-time YouTuber. Put a finger down if you've got at least 1,000 subscribers. Put a finger down if you've met new friends because of YouTube. Put a finger down if you game on YouTube.
I thought I said if you gain subscribers, but said game. Oh yeah, so that's gaming. So yeah, I did the right decision.
Put a finger down if you do dances on YouTube.
A lot of dances. But sometimes, not all the time, but I still do a lot of dances.
Put a finger down if you think YouTube is better than TikTok.
The only thing I don't like about YouTube is the ads. I do not like ads. I'm just watching something that I really like, and then boom, a ad pops up. Even on YouTube Shorts, when you like scroll, there's sometimes ad, but you could just go through it. That's not really a problem though. But I just do not like. I'm just watching like my favorite YouTube channel, and the good part is about to show up. An ad pops up. I don't know.
Put a finger down if you've been in somebody else's YouTube video.
Yup.
Put a finger down if you have a family member who...
Yes. I've been in somebody else's YouTube video. Now, what's your YouTube channel again? I can't. Why am I subscribed to Disney Junior? And oh my, oh that's in the past. Well, what happened? I thought I subscribed to their YouTube channel. Wait, hold on. Let me see if I can see one of their. But guys, I'm sorry, I cannot do Dupree Mistake. In Kenya, they do not have McDonald's. So I cannot do Dupree Mistake. When I go back to America, it's probably not going to be popular. So But I also try to give a shake. Okay. Did I unsubscribe? So, guys, I think their like name is Bounty Carly Curly Sisters or something.
Family member who also has a YouTube channel. Put a finger down.
I'm in Kenya. And that's.
I. Okay.
You said I'm not pushing for a while because this is like my best friend. This is my best friend, Kenny. Oh, yeah.
I sound like an idiot.
This is right here. And this is my sister. Yeah. Look at the camera. Look at the.
I'm disappointed in myself. Why did I make this?
I need my shoes.
She said, I need my. Never mind. Just get to a video. Just get to a video.
We are. We're officially in Kenya. It's a beautiful day. And I'm gonna do it like a story. I have some chains.
I'm just showing off right now.
But so they gave it to me, so it's the gift.
Why did I go outside and then I went?
I'm
an idiot in this video.
Okay, you know, and I probably won't be posting for a while because I'm hanging out with my family and I'm talking
so much. True. I probably won't be posting a lot, but still be
posting, at least. By the way, you'll like, subscribe. I think I already said that, though. Peace out. So, yeah,
I don't like that, but I'm not going to delete it. When I came here, like, to Kenya, my uncle just sent me this. I was like, I just started laughing. Now it's just not that funny anymore, but it's still kind of funny. Still recording right there. Actually got like 1k views. I don't think Kenna knows how to do it. We did it so bad though.
I was busy thinking about
food, sleep, Chipotle.
I literally forgot how to. Why do I just sometimes just decide this is like cringy video time? Cringy video. Even though it does not even get popular.
I love Bible. I like purple. So I put her back out when I left on red.
If you guys don't mind, I can say it with the person that's saying.
Get it? Because blue and red equals purple. So I blew her back out when I left her on red. Don't let that go over your head.
When I first heard of that, I was like, what? But whoever made out that song, like, that came out.
Press 3 buttons if you would save your family from a fire.
I love the person that commented, of course, right? And why would not save your family?
Things about some people that you probably don't know.
I hate to. I'm not gonna say anything in this short.
If you're a black, you
scared me so. Oh my gosh! I need to pause my stream. the live stream's still on. So guys, I wasn't planning on this, but I actually need to go. Just not mind the background noise. So I actually need to go. Tomorrow I will post, hopefully. Or I'll probably post later today. But gotta go. So see ya later.